Hello YouTubers, welcome to Wandering Wesley's channel. Today we're going to change the blades on my tractor mower and I'm going to show you exactly how to do it, but before we get started I got to do a little preparations and put things together, so enjoy and watch what I do. I'm just now getting out my new lift. I've never used it before, but we're going to try and see how it works. I have to put it together each time because I just don't have room anywhere to keep it all together. But it doesn't take much to put it together once we get started, as you can see. All right, I'm going to go get the mower now. I gotta line up the racks with it, with the wheels there. And by the way, this is a 2018 Husqvarna. It's a 46 inch and it's a pretty good tractor. Thank you. One thing that I did forget to do, and you'll notice there, I forgot to block the back wheels. I should have chalked those just as a safety precaution, but I forgot. There are safety locks on that lift. It gets so high and it locks in automatic. So gone to get new blades.
See that? What I'm doing.
It's also important to have the right tools to do this with. I forgot to get my breaker bar, you know.
Yeah, looks like I gotta get the breaker bar.
I only had one socket, so I had to keep switching it back and forth. I couldn't find another one. I know I've got several of them around somewhere. I just didn't want to take time to look for it. This is the first time that I've changed the blades in this mower. So the original blades are still on there. So these are the newer blades that I'm putting on now for the first time.
Yeah, you notice I'm putting them blades on exactly in the same, basically the same, yes.
Kind of hard to find the 5-star holes in there to get it all lined up just right. Thank you. And basically that's how I changed the blades on the mower. I hope you like this video. If you do, give me a thumbs up. And I'll catch you on the next video. Thanks guys, and have a great day.